about a year after I had my last baby, they just do a general checkup routine, a health checkup, you know, like, so they do the bloods and everything. And it was then that I found out that my sugars were high. If I have consumed more sugar than I needed and my blood sugars are high, I do tend to get some of the symptoms that is associated with, like, the you know, having high blood sugar, like wanting to go to the toilet often, feeling really tired and lethargic, these kind of things.
Another common myth is that sugar is to blame for everything. And whilst we understand that limiting free sugar within the recommendations is really important to maintain good blood glucose control, sugar itself isn't directly linked to causing diabetes.